Black tea in Chinese means 红茶。茶 is tea, and here 红 is not black, 红 is red. So black tea in Chinese is called red tea, 红茶. And we know that this is silk radical. Silk radical in simplified is like this, and this is traditional silk radical.Cha has a grass radical. Hong cha, remember the red tea is the English black tea. Hong cha.